My name is Kieran Ray Daniels, and I'm a fourth year student in UBC's Forest Bioeconomy Sciences and Technology program. The biggest thing that drew me to this program was probably the sustainability focus. I think this program is unique in its approach to a sustainable future because a lot of sustainability-focused programs sort of focus away from industry, whereas the BEST program has a big focus on how we can sort of coexist with producing all the things we need to, but also saving the planet.
My name is Vinya Nadampalli, and I'm a third-year student studying in the BEST program with a minor in commerce. I think that the BEST program was one of the programs that caught my attention because in this day and age, with our climate crisis as well as our depleting fossil fuels, there's a sense of need and, more than that, a sense of urgency to rediscover alternate renewable resources as well as clean energy sources, which is exactly what the BEST program studies and explores. Every single class has lovely professors that are welcoming, kind, and very friendly. More than that, I love the sense of community that the BEST program offers.
I would say my favorite thing about the program is just the small size in the community. I think there's really good opportunities to meet people, to talk to your professors and your peers. There's definitely lots of opportunities to apply learning from the BEST program in real world scenarios. It is a very applied program because we are solving real world problems like climate change. Those are some of the biggest problems that we face as a society today. So this past summer, I had the opportunity to do a co-op placement with a forest research organization called FP Innovations. And while I was there, I worked on a few projects, mostly with regards to using biomass in different ways to provide housing for remote First Nations communities, and it was a super great opportunity.
I think what I love the most about this program is that it has a little bit of everything. There's a little bit of science, there's a little bit of hands-on learning, a little bit of theory. I believe that a better future requires creative and responsible uses of our limited natural resources.
For incoming or prospective students in any program, I would just say keep an open mind and try to learn as much as you can at university, because you don't get this opportunity very often in your life.